You know what they're going to have him be doing here?
As much as anything, just basically having spring training, where more along the lines of everybody else, where he's getting his at-bats every day, playing, maybe not every day, like today he's off today, he'll play again tomorrow. Like Stan said, because I was kind of surprised when he said he was only getting two at-bats yesterday. And so it's you know, Stan's basically saying, well, now it's kind of start over. It's kind of start at the beginning of spring training where he's, you know, getting his at-bats, playing in the games actually, so more of a regular player type spring training than getting 10 at bats off a, you know, a guy pitching. So,
and that was